You know what, let's do this. There, nice and easy. Oh shit, hell. Bloody hell, mate. Oh shit, that's another arm we lost.
Who calls?
Yep. So bullshit. There we go. Okay, they actually acknowledge.
The Empire.
I just took someone that shouldn't be. At least I get my cans.
We march.
I get to keep them at
least. I will. Sigmar compels us.
And we're gonna take what? This guy.
The war.
And do this instead.
Let us move.
Sack the motherfucker.
Praise Sigmar.
Attack. We're gonna go for a revenge turn.
Moving off.
Alright, not gonna happen.
Ulrich's will. I will marshal the men.
Alright, so I took him, kinda like, whoopsie doopsie.
To the provinces.
Yeah, let's do it.
By Sigma's right.
Oh yeah, and the Emperor is also gathering soldiers from
by
here.
By the comet. Indeed.
Let's see here.
Praise Sigma.
You're gathering, so? You're gathering. Do so.
The nation calls.
So. Oops.
Now?
It looked like something had happened with his graph. Anyway, I'm in time pressure here. The Beastmen just came out. So I am very keen on actually getting this campaign done, even though I know that it's gonna be quite long. The Chaos may actually be taken out before I have a chance. But you know, that's happy, and I'm happy for that, you know. So my army just got saved up there. That's good. And what the fuck? Hallelujah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I was supposed to these guys.
You come bearing arms.
Yeah,
is
I did. Not really. Not bearing arms, but you know. The goodwill of the Emperor. Okay, fuck. How is Marienburg actually doing? Happiness, they are not good. In garrison, though, they are not good either. Should probably do like this. Yeah. Blind. Who is that? Oh, okay, it's a wounded one. Okay.
The nation calls.
Gotta do this, and I can actually recruit these on the spots. There, I think it should go. Hold on to some money.
Who calls?
Get your asses back there.
What does the Emperor mean?
Destroy you. Race. I have now, I think I could call this area secured. Sort of.
By the comet!
There we go.
All right.
I think I can go. Nope. No, 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 not
to
like that.
To strengthen the empire. Yes, a sound plan. It is for the best.
Where is my Priest of Sigmar? There he is.
What?
However, this one doesn't know it doesn't belong there. This one, though, belongs there. No, 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 it's something up there, here, and... Yawning scatterings. Okay. Happiness is going down everywhere. Man, the chaos corruption here. I haven't even noticed. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. I think that would be nice. I think that's all. What's this? Oh, okay, this is.
So,
almost done there, and we can soon get marching. Why not? Where are you? You are over behind you, that army, okay.
It is time.
if my current is that. No, actually, it's. I guess that is the dominant. Dominant corruption that is shown. I guess.
The nation calls.
The one turn I should have.
What does the emperor
the
provinces?
Oh, my own. My army's up and running again. Have a few more though.
Ready.
Yes.
Cool. And that should do it. I still will have to wait for the emperor.
This action does not have my consent.
Uh-oh. Oh. Well, they are beating them down. That's good. Lovely land of Petone, I must say. You know, very green. Very, very green. Love it. Here is just everything like chaos corrupted anyway. Oh, really? Really now, huh? I don't fucking fight it. Fight it. I'll have to do a double, I guess. Still, how the fuck do you get trolls all the way down here? Nobody noticing. Okay, they spawned in, I guess. There must be something that the chaos corruption does to the brain, because who the fuck would want to look like that? Come on, come on. Ludenhof. Nothing different from our last plan. But since they don't have artillery, I should be able, I have a nice little area there. Here, right here. Come on, Chaos, where are you? So now we both have these things, as well as pretty good chaos and a hero to deal with. I'm gonna do this.
ready! Go! Ready for war! For the Warhammer! Sigmar commands!
Yes, I want you there, Sigmar, I want you to join up right next to them.
Frostbowman!
Swordsman! We serve the Emperor!
Soldiers of the Empire! Form a ring
yes,
of
General.
Steel!
Form a ring of steel!
Swordsman! Fight! Ulrich's run!
We serve the Emperor!
Ready!
Hopefully I don't fire on my own guys.
Swordsman! We are Sigmar's heirs!
We are ready! For the Warhammer!
Those guys can fuck it. Not going too well. Yeah, holy shit, this goes bad. Damn.
The Empire endures.
And I have no armor to send away. I can have one that I can send from Aberlan. Everyone seems to be running.
Yes, sir! Swordsmen! Crossbows ready, General! Stop! Take position!
Yes, General!
How about those? Seems to be coming back soon.
Moving now!
No, wait, hold on. They are... Yeah, they're coming back to ship.
Sigmar guides us!
Ready!
For the twin-tailed comet! Missiles have been ready! Yes, my lord!
Nah, you know I don't think so.
No! For Helden Hammer!
Hurry it up. Oh, they regenerate as well. There we go.
Missiles at the ready.
Finally. Took some time, but you know, I don't really want to lose anything when I can't really take anything back.
Attack!
Yes, my lord. Pick up the pace to the provinces. Onwards.
Focus on the chaos as much as we can.
Bring me to my men.
All my armies
against
are
Sigmar's
done now.
Teachings. Empire's blessings, yes.
So?
Is it time?
What does the Emperor mean?
I will marshal the men.
I'm not gonna do that.
This will bolster the nation.
Summon the Elector Counts.
So who are we dealing with? We're dealing with him. And him.
No scum.
Calling me scum, you chaos?
What?
I will marshal the men. By the comet.
There.
Let us move.
That should do it. And with nothing else to do. Come on. Another war. Oh, hello. Here I got someone. Send away.
By Sigma's right.
The Empire. Not likely.
Send you there then. And that's it. Should be it.
And Emperor.
Oh shit. I can only pray that it did take a lot of damage.
Talk is over. Make your demands.
It is time.
Who can I recruit from here? I can recruit some normal soldiers. Yes.
Step to it. To strengthen the Empire.
Go?
Not likely.
It's horrible that we actually have the same units. That means that no one have a disadvantage more in kind of proof they bring. I'll be a little leader of the horde here and they'll ask him to attack those guys.
Ready!
And I move up and deal with those.
Tempt me not!
What the fuck? I want to tempt someone like you.
Now!
Where the fuck can you go?
Step to it!
Hey, calm the fuck down. What? I'm gonna suffer attrition all the way? Hell?
On it! Move!
What the fuck is this? What is this sorcery?
My orders are to move.
Who calls? Pick up the pace.
What does the Emperor bid?
Oh well. You didn't engage, really? Oh really, you're moving a force. Oh well, luckily I have my Marine Corps. Literally. And two more units have joined the fray. I mean, the only thing that makes me not wanna not fight this is because they will destroy the fucking settlement and I can't really afford to build it up. But really, the chaos, I kind of feel that chaos really are oblivion shit. The burning and killing everything will make things happier for them.
No lingering! Yes, my lord!
Gotta hurry it up. Hello. And they should be firing now.
Missiles at the ready! This is the greatest raid! You'll see! The gods will reward us!
Yeah, right.
Quick for the Emperor!
Where are the trolls now? They're going that way, and let's do the same thing again then.
Sigmar calls! Logan, sir! At speed!
Ready! Understood!
Ready! Missile infantry! Take position!
Chase them away. Another unit of trolls. God.
Halberdiers! For the Trolltail Comet!
No, I don't take them.
Swordmen! The Empire endures! For France! Sigmar guides us!
Come on, run, run! Don't stand and reload.
Don't stop until they're all dead!
This time it's lost.
By Ulrich's wrath! Fire! For Heldenhammer! Yes, sir!
No, 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 what are you doing?
Formation march!
Just them.
Understood!
Hopefully I'm only killing them. Get him.
Ready for war! Swordsman! For the Emperor! Crossbowman!
We almost did.
For the Warhammer!
That's good.
Sigmar calls! For the Twin-Tail Comet! Crossbows ready, General! For the Warhammer! Ready for war!
Ready!
To battle! Crossbowmen! We are Sigmar's heirs!
I'm afraid that I'm doing some friendly fire. And we won! Lovely! Very lovely. Hopefully they are destroyed now. We can focus on other stuff. Yay! Done, finally.
So?
That means...
Fight for our nation! Onwards!
See there, and then we're gonna have everything there, yes, of course.
What? Step to
chase
it.
This one.
Attack!
And one guy kills 26. I hate that I can't move in here.
On march.
What is it? What is it about? This is, I don't even know anymore. The only thing I know is the Marines have to deal with this.
Now. Very well.
And who's this? He's the Magnificent, of course.
What? The war.
So. Now,
to war!
Yes, my lord.
Well, you are not stuck, but I'm gonna chase you down. Holy shit! These are the best cavalry in the Empire. And how are my calfuns? Oh no, this got lost sometime.
To the provinces.
Oh well.
The Empire.
It seems like if I'm near this capital, I shouldn't take in any harm. Actually, get down in the water.
By the comet! By the comet! So be it.
And we're gonna end turn. Oh shit. I'm just looking to defeat him and that Arthas Meredith look alike. I also have to break the siege of Marienburg quite soon. So without anything else to do,
war calls.
That's one down.
Move! It is time. Onwards.
Who calls?
Now you're for sailing. I don't like.
Yes, a sound plan. Praise Sigma. Onwards. This action does not have my consent.
There we go. And we just have him left, and then
the
we.
The nation calls.
Should be able to just call it quits and win. Hopefully.
What does the Emperor bid?
No, I gonna probably wait until he's done. And it seems like we didn't manage to get everything done fast enough due to these events. What the fuck? Oh, Demigryph! Awesome! Awesome! Cool! So you are happy now, at least.
Ulrich's will!
And that's it.
Yes.
We have dealt with that incursion. We have been stinging defeat on the Warriors of Chaos. And I'm gonna probably do a dumb move and march downwards.
Ready.
To actually break the siege of Marienburg. Holy shit, level silver's weapon. Oh my weapons. Soldiers. That is like getting a veteran armor. They have done nothing since they were born but to fucking load and fire and whatever.
I will marshal the men.
Use whatever weapons I have. And then of course one piece is made with chaos, we're gonna incorporate this and we're gonna move downwards. We're gonna take back a little that we need. Not that there's much to take, but is this part of the Empire? No. I don't think so. Anyway, gonna end turn real quick before I cut it. I'm gonna see if I can get that one final bastard, even if it does take longer time. God. Fuck. And they are fighting happily down there. Hello. I want to see where that was actually.
War calls!
To the provinces? To battle!
By the comet!
Yeah, let's see what that building, damaging building is.
Probably I will marshal the men!
Yep. There it was. Alright then, I'm gonna probably thank for me, I'm gonna thank for me, and I hope I'll see you all in the next episode, where we're gonna beat these guys, the Chaos, finally, so that we can then make peace, just hope, and hopefully take Sylvania as quick as possible, so we can start off with a new campaign that have been released. And with that, I say farewell.